Back with some CK3. Just gotta actually turn the volume down faster. Why is it still so? Is it music? Put that one back up there. Turn the music down to 40%. Does that sound good? I'll take that down. I'll take this down to 80 as well. Right, so hopefully that's a bit better. I did put my first YouTube video up, which is just the stream of this. So, most of the audio sound wouldn't be right. So, hopefully it sounds a bit better now. But, yeah. Hello everyone, how are you all doing? I'm going to say a week, just under a week till my 12-hour charity stream, which I'm taking place on the 6th of February. So, Saturday coming up. Gonna be starting at 2 PM at 2 AM playing Warzone, Apex, Rogue, and then Warzone in 3 hour blocks. And I think I've got most slots filled for guys coming and playing, so I think we'll be sorted in that area. So it should be good fun. I hope everybody's had a good Saturday night and a good Sunday morning if you've been up there on the go. But yeah, so I had probably seen how much upstairs watched. What film was on? What film did I put on TV? Oh god, I can't even remember now. It must have been a great film. It was on Channel 4. And then watched it on Plus One. Can't even remember what happened. Jesus, man. My memory is shocking. What film was it? I actually can't remember. Oh, Deadpool 2. Jesus, man. Yeah, so after I finished streaming, went downstairs and caught the end of Deadpool 2. Nearly all of it. I think we just missed the first 20 minutes, so. So yeah, that was what I got up to once I finished the stream, and kind of got up this morning. I didn't use my tiki cup, oops. I didn't usually have my tiki cup, but just standard white cup black coffee. So what we're doing today is, come on, this is a gaming one. Take that as a no. We're gonna continue our Britannia campaign, and so all the Britannia ones are all the William Stark will now be on Facebook and on YouTube. Got to export them, uploading them. I've got kind of the first. I'm just doing it as whole stream just now. Not really need to. I'll need to, if I'm going to start breaking things up and doing editing. I'll need to look at my streaming schedule. But yeah, so as for wait, did they lose? Yeah, so that's kind of where I'm at just now. And with the YouTube stuff, the stream tonight will also be to YouTube. Well, YouTube and Facebook, but you know. Kind of feel, I don't know, Twitch isn't kind of. Is the music really quiet now? Yeah, but Twitch, I don't know. Up to 40%. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, Twitch is still good and all that, but I don't know. I don't know how it's going to go for future-wise. I figured I'll do, picked one stream I do every week, so because I do this in the morning on Twitch, the Sunday night one will be the YouTube, just to broaden my horizons a little and just see what's going on. Right, so we've got good gold, terrible prestige. I'm allied with the Holy Roman Empire. How strong is France? Quite a beefy boy. Who likes Norway? Norway's pretty weak. Do I have anything I can do? Oh, I've got a truce for them though, but just that. Ooh. Yeah, I think I just say because this is all its own little duchy, isn't it? Yeah. That's part of the Norwegian Empire, is it? Norway country. Let me just click on this and I want to do Northern Ireland. Yeah, it's Kingdom of Norway. So my thought is, with this still being part of the Kingdom of this Duchy of Flanders, this still being part of the Kingdom of France, France will always have this little this area where they can declare war on me. So plan would be to start chipping away at France, especially while I've got this. Oh, it's not the beefcake I thought he was. That's upsetting. Oh, and then we've got the Byzantines. Yes. Do we have Italy as well? No, but we've got the Holy Roman. Oh, I'm not defending against. Whose war is this? Oh. I guess I should really get involved in that if I want to use them against them. We'll use all their troops against France at some point. Where are we going with this? Okay, so split them in two. You go there, another one. Just see what we can do with helping the Germans out in this one, the Holy Roman Empire, sorry. I don't actually know if it would be beneficial letting these guys go free, but it kind of does just mean I'm leaning on I want to cap these two. Oh, I'm one off my capital. Looks like they're coming up to. Let's see. Yeah, I better actually look at who's. I'm commanding this. Is there a better commander than me? Nope. Okay, who's here? 17. So my two best commanders. Damn it. not very sure. Right, so the Germans are coming up now. Just in terms of how our country's running, I don't think that would be a platform. Why, buddy? Send him a gift. Do that. King of Ireland. I've already sent him a gift, so we'll sway him. Why is he? Okay, so he's still kind of upset about an offensive war I had. So maybe I need to just stop the wars for maybe while, at least till these guys die. Or right, so he's coming down. Oh god, come on. Oh god, they've got there. Yeah, I'm not winning that fight, am I? I think that gave them enough power to. Right, so see if I look at my council. Who are you? Vassal, vassal, oh. Vassal, vassal. So you, my friend, you'll be looking at the controls. Get the bar going. Integrate title. Get Brittany kind of integrated in. And everyone else is doing stuff. Yeah, I think Germany's gonna lose this one. I mean, okay, I guess we're. Do we go for this off the bat or? No, that's what we want. We want plus five, yes. That'll be for everyone to see. So I suppose in terms of them rising up against me, Germany won't be able to help because they're getting spanked in this war. I mean, yeah. Germany had come up and helped me in that fight, would have been fine, but. Popular opinion. Oh, nice, they're losing. That probably is my strength goes up. Few knights, okay. I can't actually invite knights, but no prestige. But we can. I'll try and translate the score. Okay. Plus two. Yeah, we'll go for that because I'm not planning any wars right now. So we'll try and get my learning up. Try and get some of these techs. Can I take him through? Wait a minute. Kingdom of Brittany is part of the Empire of France. I wonder if that's going to change. What is this now? Did they win one? Or is. Respective figurehead. Hmm. He already kind of likes me a lot, so I just go for this. What? Is that this one? They're too weak. Does it tell me which one it is? Alright, so if this is the case, I'll leave him doing that. I mean, I could try and fabricate clones and, there. Is she? Ah, yeah, fuck her. She's got no man. You got no army? I lost anyway. I guess this is a good thing because the land's coming to my empire. What are they actually going to war for? County of Arnhem. So that county is what I'm just going to take right now. And then I hit your war. Oh, is that all you got? These guys are going to send it in 2 months. Who are you? She's pregnant. I don't know who she... Okay, so it's her that has the Holy Roman Empire Alliance. Never! Wait, where is this? Is that it? Where's all my troop rallying stuff? One's up here. I thought I had a purple one as well. Oh, that's down there. Oh well. Move you to there, right over here. Hey anyway, guys, good. Stomp that. The king will fight in it. Okay, peacemaker. And I feel like we're getting somewhere. Don't really want to. You can ransom. Who is this guy? Sure, ransom him. My son, Kimari. How old is he? He is 20. I mean, she's quick. Yeah, we'll get that. I must be double down on the quick. So I can create the Duchy of this here. Who currently owns this? This little dude here. This is that's all whales, Jesus Christ. Oh, and there are four whales. Give them a good Anglo-Saxon name. I don't know if I should be building stuff in my capital now. I can upgrade this. It's nearly all my money, but yeah, I'll upgrade it. Oh, my child died. Alright, so that's a task finished, so council. So we're going around converting all faiths. I think they don't like me, so we'll get that done. Find secrets in there. Let's see what we get. Oh yeah. I need to stop the offensive wars for a wee bit, so we'll maybe this. Like, how are they still holding on? 4.5. Nice. I'm guessing. Alright, finish the promote culture. Where do we want to go next? I mean, where are people? Who owns this? My brother-in-law, his culture's. I think he only owns that, so we'll get that converted. Damn, I managed to raise as much men as I can. Basically, if I was Germany, I'd be surrendering this one little bit of land. So I think these guys, are these going to go independent? Yeah, they're only taking that one. I'd pick one, surrender. They must stand more of a chance in this war. Surely, God, it's... Yeah. Oh, wow. Oh, that's with my men. Don't wonder, he's like, I can wait. Yeah, I shouldn't need to get involved in this war. That running around. You should just surrender this. Just hindering him in another war. And he's not gonna win this. I can't join because against my my vassals. You know, I don't know how it was, 15,000 men there or something. You know, I'd just give that up and just focus on just focus on consolidating this, and it's just one county you've lost. Now we need four of them. Take that, that'd be three. Where is Scotland? He still hated me. Offensive war still ticking down. Can we bring that? Civil wars and holy wars. I mean, France, you fancy not being Catholic? You guys are Catholic, you guys. So, like, can I just... No. Can I not declare... You need to be beside them or something like that for holy wars. You guys. Catholic. So, Norway, you're Catholic. Sweden's Catholic. Denmark's everyone's craft up. I suppose, I think this is a 1066 start. I think, yeah, 1066, so I think a lot of places start off Catholic. Hungary, Orthodox. So although it's nice getting tucked away in my little corner. Say surrender, but don't really want to. I mean, they must have a good. Oh wow, that's good. So they must have a good balance if they're hiring all these mercenaries and holding these men up. It doesn't look like they do. I mean their card, like their, these guys, they seem to have come in and are they changing? Son, did Germany find out? This one. No, they did it. Where are those guys? Are these guys? Voice, gallant, prowess, prestige, okay. Probably not the best one to go for. Alright, gallant trait. What do you mean, nice fields? Where have you seen my fields at? Look at Medha, look at me. I've actually done nothing apart from upgrade my castle this game because. I think I've been a bit aggressive in my wars. Scotland were hating me. Still minus 36. It's gone down quite a bit. But I'm gonna go for France next. Giving me bloody secrets on my own kingdom, right? So what's this guy's claims? There, I want your claims. Oh yeah, all of that. Like, I would like to do it, but it's giving me aggressive war. Everyone's gonna hate me for aggressive wars. I want France. I want a big chunk of France. I mean, like, claiming this duchy would be ideal. I own these two. I need two more, then I can create it, and it gives me a free pass on getting Paris, which is what I want. But I want to act soon because I got Byzantine on my side and the Holy Roman Empire, which should be fielding. Oh, they won! Isn't that a pleasant surprise? Kent has expanded. Well done, Dan. Well done. You've done us proud. Oh. Nope, too fast. Family members can get married. My son. Kind of happy with the alliances I have just now, so I'm looking for more good traits. How old is he? 17. Not a very strong alliance, it would give me quick. go for that just now. And this also mean that if he ever rises up, go Kent. You got a wee 7-year-old in charge of you and you're invading the Holy Roman Empire like it's nothing. Oh, I've died. I am now Emperor John. You love John. Right, so... yeah, okay, so this guy, King of Scotland, it's nice, it's 8,000 men guaranteed to be on my side. What's my marshal? Right, he's still -4. Stewardship of... I mean, this will make him like me. How strong is he? Not the strongest, but... that 10. Who is this? Well, I sign him in, it'll make him like me, but he's got 10,000 men. Oh, okay. Alright, but no intrigue. What can intrigue do for me? What would these do? Don't really want that. I'm not really that fussed about these. I have pretty bad stewardship. How do my... I got a prisoner. Ah, I want that. No factions against me. I mean, I've got people who dislike me, but I don't think there's many who like hate me. Go on, Sean. I mean, look at that beard. How can he do wrong? I don't have any good traits. Damn it, man. Right, check my alliances as well. I've only got an alliance to the Holy... hey, guys. Okay. Damn. I lost... I've not got any filters on ever. Oh, man. I lost my alliance to Byzantium. It's 21,500 men I don't have to use as if they're my own. So see this offensive war? It's gone. We can now start planning the invasion of... yeah, it's quite impressive, isn't it, that you've still got 6 days to go and we're 87% there, so at least it should mean I should have my goal. Okay, it's not gonna be the end of the stream still, like, ah, oh, man, I'm still short. I hope that's the case. I hope I don't end up not getting any more. But Fast got back to me. I think he said he's got to play 8 till 10, which is his normal streaming time, so that's good. My bro is playing both Warzones. Don't know if he's going to play Apex and Rogue. I've messaged a Demon. I think we played Rogue with him before. I've played Phasmophobia with him. See if he wants to play Apex and or Rogue. And I think I'll message that guy Neil. See if he wants to play the morning Warzone session. Or see if he can play. It's not really I want to, is it? I'm sure most people will, but yeah, it's for charity. I don't mind. Just 2 to 5 is a bit of an awkward time. Nobody hates me, so I'm just gonna go for stewardship. Could really do a decent alliance here. Alliance power. Kingdom of Sweden. Having Sweden on my side about 10,000 men would be nice. We'll hold off on it just now. No, no, we're press clearly. Just want to see if I can actually. I mean, Italy doesn't look good. Don't want to be allied to them. Oh, hey! My live thing's popped up. This is the thing I was on about. They're on timers from when, like, people chat and that. But there's supposed to be one which, like, thanks people for the support and. Is people. I've got the money, so I'll do that. And I could just be giving money to people who's gonna rise up against me, you know, but I didn't actually check my council. Are they all. See, this guy's not doing anything. Alright, well. We will. Where are we converting the faith at Dunbar? So next thing I do is put him to try and get a claim over here. So I think they can still. Yeah, I can still do that. They got 30,000. Who on earth are their allies? They got Castile on their side. Oh. Okay, okay. Going to war with France is not an option anymore. I mean, is Germany actually in any wars, mind you? They're not just now. Heap of truces. Need to wait for this to go away. Because if I get too weak, they'll pull up and stomp on me. He has. Right, nice. Yeah, we'll make Brittany a better place. A nicer place to live. Right, what have we got going on? My half brother can marry. 17, she's 31. Alliance power. In Ulster, I already cast part of my empire. Same with Wessex. Ooh, and genius. 15-year difference. Is that okay? I kind of do want to get the. I should marry my kid. How strong Champagne region? That's. Right, my kid's getting married. Alliance power. Yes. Get that done. Right. Again, alliance. Back to this. Did you just marry them off to Sweden for the alliance? Yeah, they're on about lose land of inheritance. I'm not losing the whole duchy, so that's the good thing. Oh, I was gonna say, see by the end of this month that Intel's launching new chips. So I don't know if gaming laptops will be cheaper kind of this time next month. But everything's just, basically everything's just sold out everywhere. From what I can tell, oh no, that wasn't. Ah, damn, that was it. Oops, that was the one I wanted. Yeah, apparently up until about April, Nvidia's saying they're gonna have shortages. Oh, was this a big, Croatia, man. Croatia's looking good. I think I'd back them in that fight. Yeah, they did well getting their alliances in. Norway would be the next choice, but once he's finished this, I'm gonna try and get a claim on these. Think. What does this actually come under? Yeah, it does actually come under the Kingdom of Norway. Who are you at war with now? Oh, nice. Nobody. It's just all going to be, Alright, so these two again. Make sure about, okay. So this guy has 3,000 men. So this is the main. Wait, what did she do? My cousin and wife. What did I do? Alright, hang on. Right. I've got a feeling she's gonna sleep with him if I do this one. I don't know what's gonna happen here. Or is it going to be either option she sleeps? I don't know. Let's go for that. Yes, my fortress is complete. The Fortress of Doom. So I'm currently at, am I currently at, I think I'm currently at stage 2, so up to 3 would give me 0.5 gold a month and development would go up. Currently at 1, give me more supply limit, okay. Gold. It would make it so it's really hard for people to. Yes, that was. Oh, damn it. That was me just naturally finding stuff out, right? I could just unlock that just now because I'm going to try and get my kid, my other kid, married off this guy. It's kind of annoying that they keep giving me my own vassals, but you know. You win some, you lose. Unfortunately for me, it's a weak hook on you, eh? Get a weak hook on me. Why would you want to... Oh, fuck him. She's not exactly happy, but... Sweetheart. Promote culture. To try and just get all this sorted out, or do I keep going? But go up there. Right. I think I still own all these. I do. That's about all I own. I could almost spend half my money upgrading. I thought he wasn't meant to be in this faction anymore. What is your claim? I don't think I want. I don't think I want to claim any of them. Get that one going. Lower Crown Authority, Scotland. Seriously, like, why are you doing this to me? Alright, so Scotland should now leave this. Scotland should now leave this anytime. Anytime soon, guys. Agency yet. Okay, very well, you know best. I think I'm gonna try and get something here which will give me more levies. Yeah, construct that's cheap. Maybe do the, we'll update that as well. And then here we'll be done this actually. Yeah, we'll upgrade that as well. Every little will help. So I think that should be giving me about 150 more troops, maybe 200 more troops. How high is her diplomacy? 7. How high is mine? 7. Alright, so 60% she gains 20 opinion of me. This just says, oh wait, she gains 30 of me anyway, and then she can gain extra. Yeah, we'll go for that. Right, empty council position. He still doesn't like me. Do not hate me, please. Somebody's got nice marshal, my knight. He's deceitful, but oh wait, what happened here? Close. Interesting. They only have the alliance to the Kingdom of Bohemia. Pass. Nope. Okay, how about my daughter? Oh, wow, they give me matrimony as well. Alright, we'll take that. We're still allied with them. Can my son... He's... Duchy of Sicily. Oh. How strong is Sicily? Sicily is strong. Jesus, man. How old's he? 3. So if we pick the young... You pick the youngest one. I thought I said I could declare war on the Kingdom of France. Alright. Factions. This guy. This guy doesn't like me. I'm a foreign culture group. Oh, he's Norman. Why is he Norman? Oh, I can get claims on all of these. Yeah, so... is this owned by France? It is. Right, so we'll put you... Get me a claim on this. I think if we know... If we say no to the first one, hopefully we can trigger the claim duchy one. Surely they've created that duchy. I'm not going to believe they haven't created it. They've had to create. They own all 4, don't they? Yeah. Wait, what? Is this one not part of it? It is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Has it got 7 in it? Oh, it doesn't tell me, it just says I need 4. So yeah, it's probably gonna be mean 7. 6 or 7 are in that. What's going on? So many weird things happening. I thought I could. Apparently I can't. I mean, can I? Oh wait, I lost my. What claims? That's to that, man. Ooh. We will see what it comes back with for this. Oh, my back. Oh, my back. Oh. Right. We need to not sway her anymore. Maybe sway. No, not her either. You. Sway. Starter. Offer guardianship. Me, I will look after your son. There we go. Who has her imprisoned? Is it me? Oh, it is me. Why is she imprisoned? No. Get me the duchy. Get me the duchy. Yeah. I'm not taking negative traits for that little prick. Right. What I want to do is... What was I doing? Literally, I was... What's your claim? Right, prisoners. Oh yeah, I was looking at her, right. Negotiate release. Who even is you? You can die in my prison. Right. So Wales. Ireland. Right, so if I took back the land and gave like this to Ireland. If I go revoke title. I don't really want to take the Kingdom of Wales off of her. Is it known criminal allowing revoke our titles without any? She'll lose 80 opinion of me. So we strip her of her. Is that all our titles I'll be taking? Alright, so do I, am I now? Right, you my friends, no, I need to grant vassal this guy. Alright, so now do I have of Desmond? Right, where's Desmond? Do I own this? Grant title. I don't own it, but I think Kent does. Yeah, Kent owns that. Right, we'll say grant vassal on, we're looking for. Yeah, look, nobody's here. Okay. Now, my friend, you are not very nice. Oh, okay, that's mine. Grant title, you can take that. This is a part of up here. This guy. Grant titles. Just take all that, yeah? And what do I need to say? Grant vassal. Grant vassal. You. And that brings this back onto English rule. And Wales, not exactly the strongest, but not the worst either. That's gonna be a problem, but. Wait, what? This is me? Who's got a faction against me now? This dude and... Where are they? All... Alright, so let's just have a quick look and see. One tab. Everybody's busy. Of course they are. Right, Ireland just became a good bit stronger, I thought. Claim on the Kingdom of... So, what? See if I push these claims. I don't know, so see if I was to help her in this claim. She just liked me a lot. Like, but would I be able to say? Would I be able to be like, you now have to join my empire? How strong is Sweden? Sweden's quite strong. Norway is quite weak. But I'm not wanting to start wars on multiple fronts.
Nothing.
That would be my only concern. So we're going to not. You're taking France makes me stronger, which is the main thing. Rather than taking Norway, it doesn't add much value to me. So I feel I can take France and still turn and take Norway easily. But while I've got the allies and the strength, I should really be focusing down France. I don't know why he's wanting me to create this, because it's just gotta. Like, it's just gotta give them. Why do you hate me? You want seat on council? In one hand, I kind of hope he does rise up against me, because I can take that away from him and give it to Brittany and take this away and keep it for me, and then he just says Normandy. Well, this guy should love me. Desires to help them. So what's your problem? Like a heavy levy contribution, it's at minus 15 foreign culture group. Not much I can do with that, but I'm pretty sure everything here is that your capital is Anglo-Saxon. So his own people should hate him in theory. But there was something else. I was like, oh, I might, could just do this. What was I was gonna do? There was something I could do to stop him not liking me. Oh yeah, modify his contract. Just put that to normal. Instantly. He likes it a little bit more. Speed this up, see if we get this claim done. Fine, because I think I can still go to war for that. Oh, we lost that claim. Right, yeah. Two more call to war against France. Oh, same with Castile. That's half my stuff gone. Oh, I didn't call in. I called in Sicily rather than the Holy Roman Empire. Right, we'll go. Armies here. Excellent. Alright, what do I do? Click it once, eh? Oh, okay, so the yeah. I just want to get this. Oh, yes, Sicily. Finally an ally that does something useful. I was kind of thinking I'm going to have to just cap this to start getting my Tick and War score coming up, and then go over here and start uncapping all this stuff. But I mean, to be fair, I should have gone for a claim on this, but look at Sicily go. And then we just want to go fabricate a claim on there, at least. At least then I should instantly take two of them. Oh, come on, guys. There we go. Do I just split my army in two? Get you guys. What else can we cut? I think we cut that. Nope, just one. You go there. You come up here. Couple. My sure is proving highly capable. Fabricate claim, we want to convert faith and get going up there. Oh no! Billy's not as young as. This is where I might start seeing some of the allies disappear. This, go smash that. You guys can go smash that. I mean, interested in the Elder. Where is that? What is our current, like, fuel contract? Let me negotiate my contract. Fine. Make her actually like me a little bit. Nice. Okay, so he wants to break free. Why? Modify. It's just that's a large number of men to go against me. Right, my daughter to marry, how old is she? 3. match only. Right. Is that not making my ally now? No. Apparently not. Where is this? Where are we holy warm? We holy warm for Cairo? No, Jerusalem. Right, guys. Right, guys. Yeah, mate. I'm gonna send you on an adventure. Boom. Away you go, buddy. You liked up a little. Slow down. We'll get this, because crusades never end well for me, so I might need the reinforcement rate. What would this do? A bit more gold, garrison supply limit. Another fort level. What might it cost this whole trip? That's all we'll do just now. It's because we're in a holy war and we are. Down. I hope I can get down there. War's over. Where's my main? Where's my main? Why have you joined this? Take that and bugger off. Right. Can I not? Can I not? I need one more, don't I? Right, so truce with France. How? Oh. I need to click on me, man. Ooh. Truce. 1286. Four more years. Okay, that's children with my son. Some of my good. Build your she Bavarian. My daughter, some of my good intrigue. Right, yeah. There's no one Anglo-Saxon in my kingdom. Right. Plus one prestige a month. Ooh, plus two learning, plus development growth. Yeah, I'll go for that. Yeah, he's too weak to send an ultimatum, but he can do it if he ever does, if anyone joins him. He can like instantly trigger it. The thing is, I don't want to. I think he. Like, if I click on this guy. Yeah, see, I don't want to start giving this land to him. So I want to keep it, and then I want to create another little kind of faction. That'll help it actually unpause the game, wouldn't it? See, now what I could do would be. Click here, go to war with Norway, who's really weak. Just start inching bits of Norway, like here, try and get these, but I think once I get this, I can then claim this. go here. Require, I only have 10 of 31. If I get this, though, that's another 1, 2, 3, 4, I think. 4 bits. We're getting there. Fortunately, that is there. I think this region here is, I think, quite strong. Wait, what? I can declare war this. Wait, the king died. Oh, the king died. Or. Yeah, time's not up, is it? No, time's not up. Oh well. Declare war. My claims. Right. We will Castile. This is gonna put me into like negative. But we're gonna take the French capital, which is always nice. Always nice to have. Oh, okay. Everyone should join. I think winning might take me back up. Right. So you, my friend. Okay. One thing I should have done was military. Look at my knights. Is everyone. Okay. I should have really done that before declaring war, but. Okay then. I'll buy time for my allies to get nearer. I don't know if I can actually catch these. No, I can't catch them, but. So they've got about 11,000 there. Please. Now, if these guys are quick enough, they will join in. Giving a big boost to my numbers, and we should win, I think. Just we won. We were gonna lose that. Jesus, man. Right, you. I wonder if these guys are gonna follow me over. Damn, slow down. Thank you. balance of Notre Dame. French. I got two more allies I can call in right now. I don't really need that. Stand here, because if they decide to attack either one of these guys, then that 12,000 sitting there ready to kind of move, you know. Right, so we've done that. Someone catch them. There we go. And then dogpile, dogpile, dogpile. Everybody in. Everybody in. Nice. Okay then. So we need you guys come here. I was taking both of them, was it? Right. I want some of you guys to. Okay, don't go there. Oh, we never finished this. Ooh, that's upsetting. Right. Try and get the popular figurehead done as well. Dangerous faction. So I don't think anybody's upset with the land I've taken. Right, obviously he's upset about his rightful liege, but right, so if I click here, Paris, she will create the title. Right, so now I have this, which is nice. Now I think French Gap was not down here. I think I can. Well, it's just that one bit. No, there we go. Yeah. Okay. So that's gonna give me the two regions. So I won't do that right now, but. I like when I go to war, it just removes me being the dynasty head, which is quite annoying. Can you use de jure casus belli? What am I? I'm looking at, I'm researching urbanization just now, which is, must be here, is it? Oh yeah, okay, so how long has I got left to go? 2 years. It's got to tick over by itself. Does it give me anything good? County's now reached maximum, okay. I guess I kind of do want to finish that off. Alright, the main thing is I do have enough to poor management of resources makes larger scale construction difficult. Okay then, so we also council. Convert religion. We're doing a pretty good job of. Oh wait, what? Oh, whales. Jesus. Don't do that to me. It's. I don't know why. It almost looked like a Norway colour. I said, no! Right, what else was I in the middle of doing? Yes, he's gonna inherit this, which I'm happy with, because having him king of France would be good. You know, having my brother king of me getting. Because what is the kingdom? Kingdom of France is now just this, because that is England. What's down here? Is this like. Yeah, so that'd be quite good getting the Kingdom of France, Kingdom of Aquitaine all under my belt. Then I think between them, they should be able to hold off the Holy Roman Empire if they did attack me at some point. Which, knowing them, is quite likely. So, where else? I mean, I want to build up some more prestige, but. I thought I'd get more. There we go. No factions against me, probably because my strength's gone way up. My money coming in is nice, so what I might do is. Up, increase that. Increase that. Just now. I don't know, is it better to have lots of the smaller ones or just a few really good ones for your Can you keep going? What's my truce up? Truce is up on the in 4 years. 1290. A little son, good Catholic name, right? So, what's this doing with my with the inheritance? Is heir to? Okay, it doesn't look like he's heir to anything. What are you claiming? You're claiming there. You're claiming there, and what are you claiming? There. Seeing as it's got a messy war, like, yeah, I outnumber them so much. I have to break up my troops in like three armies to try and move around. I think kind of coming down this way is the correct approach. Right. It's a Norwegian guy, don't want to do that. Titles can be created. Duchy of York. If I create a Duchy of York and give it to him, when he dies, well, that he doesn't have another son, so it's not really going to work out, I don't think. But, I mean, hey, got the money. We'll do it. He owns it anyway, so we'll create that. So if I grant titles, Duchy of York. There we go then. Since he owned it anyway. So now he has that Duchy of Mercia. Ooh. He's got lots of duchies anyway. So his son, is he even murdering his kids so that nobody gets them? Yeah, this is the fact that that's. I mean, yeah, I think France splitting up would be ideal for me. But I don't really think they can. I don't want that, do I? No. Has this always been part of? I need one more to create that. Nice, right, Chancellor. She's got ridiculous stewardship. Complex is 7, so if I put her there and swap them around. We'll do that. Well, what I do is make sure everybody is doing. Get that done. Control. Get that done. All right. Propose an alliance. Where even is you? There. Don't really see why I'd want that. Noise. Right, we're positive. Prestige again, which is always nice. So in theory, am I better off? I think I've got my. He's converting faith. But am I better off just having him just plopping him down along here? And just getting claims so I can just claim them all at once. Call to war. Who are we fighting against? Accept it. So, war with Denmark. And there was another faction I didn't recognize. Denmark. Not bad. This guy, he should win without my help, but we'll send over some men. Who else was that? These guys. Oh, okay. How strong are they? So it's like 10,000 VN. I'm just gonna send these guys over. Right, who's in charge of here and who's in charge of here? Yeah, that's fine. I'm gonna send you guys just straight to the capital. So unless they merge their two armies, I'm bigger than them. The half. Or the same size, half each, so I'll send these guys in, see if so they've backed off. I don't know if I'd win it though. Yes, it's evens. What we'll do is we'll come this way. And we'll start copping this. And then if these guys make a move, we'll come over. And if they make a move over here, we'll come over. Hopefully that'll be enough. The Kingdom of Scotland. Yeah, I want him to be my friend. And prisoners can be... Oh, this is what I forgot to do. Ransom. 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 Culture clash. Damn. Right, I just have to move it that way. He really does know how to wait until you're. Just speed this a little up to see if they try and make a move. Oh god, guys, come on, help me! Oh, why my guys die? We have a better commander now. My god, man. So good to be easy to fight. Anyway, they're just split in half again. Well, as you can see, my plan went very wrong. Go, we're just gonna pull it war after war. Let's see if I can beat them in pain. Did they win? I'd say they won that fight. What is this for anyway? Swedish war for claims on. Duchy? This one. And we've capped it all. I don't know if it should be. Right. Well, if they're gonna do that, we're just gonna. If they're gonna hunt them down, we'll start capping stuff. Oh god. We'll try and win these wars one at a time. That's it, guys, run away. If they were. Alright, that's nice. I don't like putting. Right, so who do we want now? This guy already likes me a lot. Let's put that guy in place. That. I got 12,000 men just sitting on my freaking land. Come on, guys. There. Oh, I thought they were just coming to mess me up there. I was like, why? Right, so it looks like everybody's winning their wars that I'm involved in. And this big stack here is what he in. And yeah, if he became king. So this is the only one that's losing. Right now. So I'm wondering if I send my army down here. We'll go for this right. We're kind of looking. This guy. If they come up here with me, can I win that? I could hire mercenaries. That might help with whoever else comes on the go. These guys. these guys. What about the military? Mercenaries. Yeah, we'll spend about 500 on mercenaries. Ooh, that's a lot. We've got these guys. Hiya. And if you guys come down here. Up, then we. Apparently, the battle is even. That was nice. Alright, let's just start unseaging all this, I guess. If we come down here, smash this army up. Wait, what? Let me uncap this. Yeah, he's got enough men there to kind of do that by himself. Need a new steward. He's a known criminal. Scotland do like us though. Put that in, promote culture. Why is Desmond never happy with me? They, like, always hate me. There we go, though. That's what I was wanting. So, let me just slow it down a little. Up so fast. Truth, Kamari, it's fine. Right, so these guys should win this war. Then what's the other war I'm involved in? Castile, fighting down here. So, yeah, they've won it. So let's make our way down here. That's fine. We can't be far away from clearing war on the French again. Of armies raised. The truce is over. So I think what I'm going to quickly do is try and fabricate a claim. I think this would be good. Get a claim on that. I already have de jure claims on here and here. That'd give me this, which would give me the duchy for another de jure claim for later fun. Oh, what happened down? Oh no, that's okay. Let's see what happened down here. Twins. If I go in here, is this guy jump in? Or these guys? Let's go there. I've got a better commander. Why is this guy always injured? I'm beginning to think he's injuring himself to get out of it. Wait, what? Did you just call my wife a pig? How rude, sir. How rude. Damn it. A naked wife can come in. From. Was it here? Kind of looks like Tyrion. The Lana sort of words at the end of Game of Thrones. Right, if they got that fighting. Oh, I'm fighting here anyway. I just want a pheasant revolt for somebody anyway. Right, they'll have that one. They won't have that one. That there and that there. Ooh, Yeah. Wait, what? Oh yeah, I learned that anyway. That one's in me here. Split in half. You guys can there. Now what can we do? More people that can be ransomed. See it down. And I want you, so we've got a claim there, we've got de jure claims down here. I'll try and take as much as possible in one go. That's right, I might gain a lifestyle perk. A survey, so I can do the survey. Alright, we've got the money, we'll do the entire. Okay. Does this mean they've got a plague or something? Is it bribe money to reassess those holdings? Oh, does this mean they're not well supplied and you kinda should be backing out and need a good command there? Cough at me in this thing. There we go. So you guys come home. What are we at war for now? Holy Roman Empire. Oh god, I didn't know this. Holy Roman Empire was down here. Everyone's making big plays, you know, spreading Catholicism across the world, bar me, who's try to steal France one bit at a time. Maybe count the gains. Yeah, we get distribution amongst the public. Then we get architect, which will give me +2 stewardship. Kind of need to be careful here as well. Spawn that. Because I think once I die, my claims will disappear. This is giving me the strongest one. No. And the best suited one, really. It'll put him in control. Desmond's finally under control. First time in forever. How's the fabricating a claim going? Alright, so I also cancel it, just we'll go there. We'll just try to get as many claims as possible done. Who are you? Yeah. Prisoners can be ransomed. Ransom you. Ransom you. And sure, why not? I can't go to war with France. Who else do I have? Allied to Burgundy. They're not. Nice. How strong is Burgundy? 8,000 men. How strong is France? Okay. Who else do I have? I like to. No, it's me. Me. Who am I out to? Burgundy. Holy Roman Empire. Scotland and Champagne. So they can't enter the war. They can, but they're in war with someone else. They arrange marriage. Oh, to my granddaughter. What's the Byzantine Empire saying? Are they willing to? Not really anyone who's going to help out. Oh wait, sorry. I should look at my grandson. His claims. I mean, okay, we'll do that one. Arranged marriage, my grandson just claims, granddaughter just claims. What's going on with France anyway? Arranged marriage, my granddaughter just claims. So we won't marry any of them off yet. Italy, there we go. Got Italy now. Play of prestige to call people in. I don't really think there's any of these I want. I mean, two prowess might be nice, but I think monthly prestige would be good. I mean, that's also really nice. Yeah, I think we'll save it just now. Right, declare war. Oh, damn. I can pick one or the other. Kind of feel abused when I'll just take these. Because I'll always have these de jure claims. But these are ones I've gotten for my king. Where is my. Right, what are you doing? 8 months left. We'll let that finish. Let that tick over. And then we'll go for it. Oh, there's a faction against me. Good job, I did wait. New lifestyle perk. Nice. I feel like we're going not too bad here. Right. So now when I go like. So now. Oh god. Yeah, get these. I can get that too. Is that a claim down there? Oh, that's two. Right, they're inferior. They'll have four allies coming in. Normandy won't can't. Let's do this. Call to war. Who wants to declare war for that one place, that one region? Devastated. It did pop up all three, but I didn't actually read it. He can't enter, can he? No. So we need to raise all here. I guess we'll just come over here. Alright, so you got that. You got him. Okay. Yeah, so just come over here on. Oh. Who is you? You must come here. Oh god. Oh god. Convert religion. Right, get that done. Right, so they've got 13,000 sitting there. So they've got 8,000 coming up. So basically, I need to try and catch this army. Come on, guys, come on, get. Come on. Right, so we got the win. Split in half. Nope. It's kind of annoying, it just goes from. Come on, guys, get in. Yes, come on. You know, it goes from like 4 speed to like 8 speed. Should be more careful with. Right, you guys get there. I want to hit mercenaries. Just gotta hire some mercenaries. Should look at make sure all the knights are recruited. I can. Mercenaries, and that's got a lot of money recruiting knights. Hire these guys and get them down. Just some better quality troops and. This is the project continues, yeah. Pause. Back up. Oh god, this is not looking good, is it? they come with me, then we can smash this army. No! How? How am I losing this? And who's in my war? Like, who's... Did they get more alliances or something? Can I get more better alliances? Alliance power. Castile should be in my war, are they not? Okay, we'll get that. And is there another alliance I can get? Doesn't look like it. No, looks like everybody's married off. And we'll get this. Cold War. Come on, guys. Yeah, just now it's saying we're even. Come on. Oh, yes, come on. Don't tell me that two may make a difference here. Yes, come on. Oh god. Gain straight drunkard. Upset peasants. Let me go round this way. Oh god. No, come on guys. You need... Oh my god. Get away. Oh my god. All you need to do is stay with my men. I mean, we're fairly going through everybody, aren't we? Jesus. Promote culture. Did I get completely screwed out here? No. Oh god, don't let me command it. mercenaries. I think there's so many men. Like France found a really good ally somewhere. I don't know. I don't even know why facts have been created against me. Right, we need to just so who's actually in my war? Yeah, because still would be nice to kind of. Can I get any kind of alliance with these guys? My granddaughter. No, I just get claims on it, which I don't really want. We're hungry. Arrange marriage. I have a grandson. Nobody. Is Burgundy still my ally? But Burgundy got small. Real small. Grandson. Nobody really wants it. Still perks been unlocked. Alright, that's what we're seeing. Five raise. Alright, let's see what we get there. We might need to just push down here and see if we can get. Nice, that's gonna have 10,000 men coming in. Lost a heap of money. That was not good. Not good at all. Anyone's gonna know he's allied to one person now. Who is you? No. I mean, whatever happened to Burgundy probably had a big influence on my outcome. Just because of... Alright, what are we seeing? Faction-wise, yeah, it's fine. Paying them off, although it did mean I was in... against me. Intrigue. No, it's not there, is it? It's court prisoners. Can't answer any of them. Probably means I can't do it anyway. So what's my alliances looking like? I'm looking pretty good. Marvelous news. You're not allied to France, are you? Oops, I missed probably a declaration of war or something. Alright. Don't really have 500 to... what am I getting? Ooh. Alright, when's the truce with France over? I mean, as soon as I die. Oh yeah, I was allied to them at some one point, wasn't I? I might just do that. Trusted belly cost being cheaper might be nice. That'll be for everybody in the future. Faction created against me. Oh wait. There was and it went away. It's fine. I don't really know if I want to go declare wars, because I want to save money for my future self. Can't eat my man. cast healing, okay. Cast healing, it should be fine there. Who's this one? Who am I defending? Kingdom of Italy is attacking the Empire of Italia. Alright, okay, okay. Let's get confused there. Right, you guys come down there, and you guys come down here, I think. My marshal. Oh wait, no, I got a demand payment. I thought it was gonna be Troth Kamari. I'm not married now, so alliance power. Yes! Right. Yeah, you're good. You'll do. Promote culture. Okay, I want France. Do we have any other religions survived in one place? Right, so now the Byzantines. It doesn't really seem to give them. Right, so hopefully that means my son will get an alliance with them. Intrigue again. I'm gonna go Marshall. Get this going up. Council got a few prisoners, factions. There's nobody. So what alliances do I have? Arranged marriage. I've got that one going on. My niece. Nope. What about my daughter? That would give me an alliance, but I think I'd rather have her going to. There's nobody there. How old is he? 15. Ah yeah, then my daughter. This isn't the genius one. They're still my allies, aren't they? Who's my ally right now? It doesn't look like I have any allies right now. I can get the Kingdom of Sweden on my side. Ooh. Oh yeah, the Holy Roman Emperor, but I mean he's giant. That might work out for me. Alright, so I'm down here. Hopefully. Excellent, excellent. Alright, so faction popped up. Did I just make that? My brother, isn't it? Now my army's raised. End war, victory, victory. Betrothed, commanded, my daughter. Are you sure? Right, now Luna, look at this. I have. Boop, boop, boop. Okay. Are these guys my allies? Oops. I think they were. I'm pretty sure I made sure they were my allies. No, I married my son to them. Prisoners can be ransomed, right? Ransom you, yep. My god. Factions. No factions against me right now, but I only have like 7,000 troops available. Is that my unraised troops? Do this and then just march up there for that. Oh no, I'm losing. If only they had followed me, we would have won. Right, we've got Chancellor. Boop. Right, this war is going well for them. Okay, they're helping us then. Select beneficiary. Yes. We will be ready for this crusade. The Duchy of Cornwall has a claim on the entire throne of France. Who's their allies? They've got Bohemia and... I mean, France is just... What's my kind of strength looking like? Oh, I'm quite weak just now. So nobody spent any of these points yet, that's good. So all I can do is chill until I gain my strength back. Yeah, it's kind of annoying that I do feel that that was... Get that done. They'd fold me up that. I do feel a Cold War. Oh, cheers for following, Ikai. Sorry, I missed it. I've really been struggling. Right, yeah, okay, so my army just... Oh no. Oh wait, we can win this. Not anymore. We come all this way for no reason. Let's just go there. Why are you against me? Like, what is your problem, desires? Like, I can't help if he owns them. What's the other dame's problem? What's your problem? High taxes. Okay, I can lower that and that'll put you back in the green. Apparently I'm not your rightful liege. Who are you? Oh, Flanders. Modify contract. Yep, put that down there. You got plus four now. So please leave this faction against me. Please leave. Right, so what I want to do is do a call to war. It's everybody across the pond that's against me. Right, where's my army? It's in the boat. If you land there, you can raise all here. Accept allowing them, you gain 5. You can cede a title, gives these options, flee or revoke. Alright, so now then, I own all of Brittany, do I? Jesus. I don't really want to give it to this guy because. I mean, grant titles. Kingdom of Britain, just take all of them, mate. Arrange marriage. Ease of my dynasty. France is weak. He's got to stay under my. Oh! Now that he's already in. Oops. Why did I lose my alliance with him? Happened. God, man. Alright, this is the last bit in Britain that needs to be done. We stopped integrating that title over for some reason. Right. Let's get that and get this over. Right. Is that 15,000 men there? Can't do just what to cop that, but. Gonna take that capital, I guess, then. Alright, what have we got? We've got a new marshal. With Kamari, yep. Is that more people I can call in this war? I don't know how strong he is, but he's in the war now. 5,000 men, it's not bad. Where is he? Don't know. Right. I've got this, hit and run, nope. Yes, sieging will be quicker. We'll unlock that for future. I can take a capital, hopefully get some nice. Oh god. Princess. Nope, we will not accept the white piece. What? Why was it invalidated? Oh, my dude probably died, that's probably why. Alright. We just gotta march in here and take the capital. I don't think we are. He's gonna keep marching on to me. Bugger it off again. Oh god, run! Stops endorsing you, throw him in jail. Throw him in jail. Supply capacity, that's what we want. Alright, can imprison criminals, few knights, right, invite knights. Alright, let's ransom off all these guys. They got 20,000 men. These guys. Nice. This is my wife. My wife's claims is this. So we've paused it, so now we just need to go through Call to War. And you guys. hope they're not in a war. You can't be called war because you're a vassal. And then we need, let's just have Pete. How can I not? My grandson. What's he won? How can they be of my dynasty? He's betrothed. Okay. Really hoping they were going to be wait, none of this is part of my contract claim, is it? Think I've got much to worry about in this fight, so we'll just leave it on fast speed and go home. Let's take this then. Smash him! Few knights recruit. Got money over now. Some. Right. How much is he? 210. Yeah, I'm not recruiting him for 200. Right, ransom. Promote my culture. We finally got all of mainland UK done. So we'll just start getting kind of control. Right, so I know. If I click on me, she owns this, does she? Who's going to inherit it is what I wanted to know. how strong is like half the team? 9,000 strong. Pretty strong. He's quite weak. His realm is distant. It's not really. Can't declare war on him anyway. Jesus, Castillo. 25,000 men. I don't have the prestige to go to war. Why wouldn't you just be my ally? Okay, let me military perk. Go for that just now then. Duke of Normandy. There's no factions against me, is it? No. Why? Right. That's about 15,000 men marching upon me. Right, they're in the war, I guess. Keep happening. Are they like bleeding troops or something? Alright, what I'll do is I'll click here, click on this dude, you're married, okay. I think when you raise your troops, you can pick to raise your local army, or you can raise all, which will take your levies and all your men at arms, raise them as well. Or you can just, you know, if you're fighting a small civil war, you can just raise your local army, which will just be your low quality. But yeah, I tend to just do raise all. So my bank balance can afford it, so it's not too big an issue for me. I hope. Hey, you guys, arrange marriage. I think to get the high quality troops, I think it's as you increase these guys up. So you go into them and increase. I think that's what gives you the higher quality of troop. And obviously as you unlock more, so like if I got rid of the bowmen and took in crossbowmen, it might get, you know, class that as a higher quality troop. Same, you know, changing light horsemen to armoured. I think it's a combination of ranking these up and having, you know, through your tech, unlocking these guys and upgrading them along. I mean, you can also, if you're wanting a quick bit of high quality troops, get your mercenaries. Actually, it's not a bad idea. I'll get these guys here. It's not really enough. It's kind of relying on having Castile. But them not being my ally is a bit of a problem. So go here on Alliance Power. So So I could get them, that'd be 3,000 troops. Oh, they're under the Holy Roman Empire, but... As we go down, we're just getting weaker, but... get that one done, and then... Come on. Alliance power. Can't alliance the Kingdom of France. How strong is Austria? Austria is quite strong. Might be good to get that one. Right. And then instantly. I might just get another unit of mercenaries for... Oh wait, is that the ones? That's the ones I just picked up. I got them. The same from a... Saying I'm likely to pass as I should win. Slow it down. Oh great. Where are they going off to? They're probably gonna come down to here, I would imagine. Oh no, someone's crossing. Oh. Gotcha. Yes. Nice. So, don't want ransom yet. I could try and... 130 gold. Oh wait, there. No, no, good job. Good job, I didn't take the boat yet. Oh, get back. For the game of chases. Let's see if we can get these guys done at the same time. New air. Great. above the main limit. What do I own? I just inherited all of Brittany. Damn. Who owns this? Me. Me. Oh god. Means I own all of this again. Okay then, grant titles. Duchy of Brittany, Kingdom of Brittany, you can have all of them just now. I'll keep on hold of the rest. There we go then. I probably actually want to give I'm just trying to think, do I want to give that, because yeah, eventually they will be the King of France, so I give them that. And that should do that. Gets me back down to my lonely 3 settlements. I'm guessing that. Okay, what's that done now? Oh, nice, who's this now? Oh, yeah, I went to East Anglia. So, who owns here? This isn't what I wanted. That's going to start taking back my primary. Through my kind of succession laws, I've slowly lost out on my land around here. Over here, I should maybe just really get updated. That there, that there, and that there. Should double check this before spending my money. Yeah, no factions against me. I'm a lot of prisoners though. Fast about favours right now. Is this actually still part of France? Must be. It is. I do kind of want to just chip away more at France, but going to war for this for the cost. I'm prestige broke anyway. Yeah, I think there was some knights I could still hire, recruit. Let's see, get a cost. It's 190 for such low skill. Not really worth it. Ransom done. Job's a good one. Oh, nobody's a claim on here anymore. Okay. Alright, so who owns this now? A bishop. But it was my wife. See, she's 24, but she looks like a baby. Oh. How strong are these guys? Pretty goddamn strong. She's slow. Not really the age where she should be producing children. I thought I just arranged a marriage. I'm guessing I didn't. What? Revoke title. Did I just revoke? Oh, he's dead. No, he's got kills. So he owns See, why does it tell me? Why is all this... Why? My wife owned it. So surely this should have gone to my children. Or is it because... Who was his mum? Yeah, see, that was her. Alright, I need to find a solid... This guy just wants to leave in a favor. Look at my knights. What is your story? Grant titles will give you the. We'll give you that. Grant titles. Ah, is it just because that he's actually just give it all to me. Need to watch I don't get tyranny against it. Okay, we'll do that. Is this someone? Available repay loan. Didn't realize I took a loan. I think I'm being duped. So apparently I can lose my lot. I'm not married, right? I thought. I don't know. I thought I already married her. Excellent. So this guy, he's lowborn. Realm will lose land when vassal dies. So who gets it? Her? When it dies, it goes to this guy. Who is down here. I'll take him on for that land. Don't you worry. I guess we gotta head off for my lunch there. Thanks everybody for sticking around watching. We made good progress against France. You know, I think we only had that, so we've kind of taken a wee bit from them. Just need to watch all the little splinter factions that come out of it, because some of them can easily rank up 10,000-15,000 troops. Although I am surprisingly beefy. So it's all looking good for next week. Hopefully we can eradicate France. Oh. But so I'm going to jump off, get my lunch and that. I've got some chores to do. But I'll be back on tonight about 7 o'clock, but we're playing a Rogue Company. So I'll hopefully see you all there, but I hope you all have a good Sunday, and I hope everybody behaves. Right, I'll catch you all there. Right, bye.